Hey everybody, and welcome to episode 13 of Agrarian Skies 2. Yeah, well, I've been just a little bit busy, just sorting things out, and yeah, so let's begin. Well, in the last episode, we were trying to get the topiary grass. And so I had to come over here and nick a load of dirt. So yeah, and looks like I need another torch. So that's what I've done over here. I've got this little contraption hooked up, which is ritual of containment. So we'll be doing something with that for today. And over here, as you can see, we've got a bit of a, just to apply the logistics so we can have a look to see what we've got in case we need to make anything. And that is going to be for the essential. So down here, I'll just sit hooked up on a purple cable, so yep. And down here we've got a resident extruder and it's compacting it all. I know you can do a cyclist assemblers, but yeah, I like to do it this way because I'm not in a rush. And we've got six quadruple, I don't know. We just need another three, please. Thank you. So, yeah, we'll come back to that. And that's about it, really, what I've done. So you see, I haven't been that busy. And that's still here. So, first of all, I want to do that. So we need to get one of these. So let's do that and fit my orbs in here. Pop and go. Together. And go. So let's just pop them in there for now. Which one? That one. So we need the simple catalysts. And I'll do that. So it's redstone, bloodstone, and sugar. Yeah. So. Redstone. We want two stacks, please. And what? And a two. Sugar. That's right. And hooked up over. So diddly doo 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 doo. Bop. And go. And it's still a bit lagging because the mobs. We'll see to that in a bit. Next, we want gunpowder and a glowstone. Just the one, please. Thank you. So I'm going to pop this over here and just there. That did. Do and do. So yeah, now this bloody thing, and we've got plenty of stuff on us. Wrong one. let's go down here. Okay, come on then, gonna fight. There, done. So we need it 1, 2, 3. Don't worry, we're still going to be doing it. And that's still. So we've got any. Let's just use these for now. And 3. So if we come out here, going to that, in I can see it. Where's it gone? Where would it go? There. And yeah. Before it spreads. Do you mind? Hello, Plumber. Right. Okay. It's prophetically, is it? That's all. Looks like we're going to be needing this. And we're going to be needing that. And so. We're going to be needing that bugger there. So, yeah. And I'm back again. Yeah, I've just got everything ready. And so first we need is 1, 2, 3, 4 and that. So that's our aqua salvers. Two of these, one of them, and one of them. Not the ether. We need one of them, one of these, one of them, and I should have had lava. Let me get it through. Okay. Cool. Before I jump off the edge. You saw that, right? I had it. And there, finally got it. That's in the incendium. As you can see, we've got another star, as I've just fought the river. So we'll put that in, and that. If we take that out, and that. So we've got the big one. Yay! So. Yeah, they're all waiting for me. Do you mind? I said, do you mind? Let's mix it. Just get it ready. That's that. And bang. Ha. Take that. And as you can see, yay! Run around and get XP. You can't touch this. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Oh yeah. Now that's that done. Well, how much have we got left? Bloody hell, that took a lot. But yeah, we're getting the game now anyway. So. Back to this, and I'm going to get some more ether. So I'll be back in a little bit, and I'm back again. And next, we need the cliffs. So if we just have a look at the bug magic. So yeah, so So we need 7 of these. I need to put 1. Give me. Thank you. And where's that came left? So I need 6 iron. We've got 8. Never mind. So we got that. Hey. Hey. What just got me then? No idea. Is it because I took you out? No. But I'll need you anyway. Haha. So, anyways, we're gonna activate this. Put the cliff down, and hopefully, I'll remember. Is it that? Hey. Thank you. That. That. I think it's that. One way to find out. Yeah. Six. And come. Yeah. I got it right. So. I don't know what's getting me, but well, right. Thank you. Try and get underneath it. Ha. Right. Okay. Trying to get the blood shard. So I'll be back in a bit when I've got it. And I'm back again after 4 times doing it. We've got 1 demon blood, demon shard. So yeah, I'm getting a lot of crap. So if I take this out, wait, give me, and put that in. It's gonna go like that. Right. We need to get something done for that, don't we? So let's just pop these away. Because we don't need this bugger things. I'll just put that in and that out. And what else? Yeah. Let's check on this. Let me through. And we get 1 6 double, which we need. And look in here. I've already got these ready, and finishing touch, quadruple, yeah, quintuple, deep, quintuple, quadruple, fingers, and walking back over. Yeah. So these stable ingots is around once, because if you look at this, it says Morbius, and the ones what they're wanting is unstable. So yeah, and look, yeah, could either do it that way or the semi-stable way. Now we've got plenty of gold to do it, and plenty of diamonds. So, yeah. So if we get the cobble back, get 1.9. Don't want 7 either. And we're going to try it. So, need a crafting table. Gimme. Thank you. And excuse me. Gimme back. Thank you. Now I should just take one of these. And I'll come over here. Right. This should be peasy. So, 1, 2, come on, I'm gonna die. See ya. Yep. That's longer than 10. So, and boom. Yeah, all right. I thought we're gonna be clever then. Pop it there. So let's do it the other way. Right, so nuggets, yeah, we got plenty. Let's cut them off. And so let's just get a stack of them. Because why not? And look at that, stable. 4. And now we just need to wait for the bloody cobble now again. Because we've got 4 quadruple. So yeah. If we have a little numb up. And check on this orb. Yay, we got it. Thank you all. And yeah. And now we can alter 10 million. Yay! Yeah. I don't know. And I've been saving crushed Navarak to get some more gas tiers. But if we look over, yeah, got us Thai gold sapling. As it took about 4 stacks of dirt to get. So, let's finish off with the quests. Ooh, 16. So, we haven't visited there yet, so I'm not claiming it. Right. Are you causing a pain? Soul. Can we make it? The business should see it all again. Never break. Soul scene. Kidding. Want that? I'll just sneak you off here for now. Franco. Where got it now? So crop trading, yeah. I'll use that. Never break. Got. So corruption. Let's check. No. It shouldn't be to cause me pain anyway. Because it only does start when I did that. Oh well. There will be. Now, so, like I said, I'm not going to claim that one. This one, we want an arbor. Bush. Babushka. Where is it? I know I've got one somewhere. No, it's not there. Yes, sir. And we can claim it. Is that one done? Tinkers twice, nerds, storage wars, yes. Which is the fish, which we get a call. Next we can't do that, we can do these, which we did all them. And we done that. And a dad. And a dad. Them and a dot and a dot and a dot and we get a solid ball free, yay, and a dot and it is and a dot. So let's whoop these in half because we don't need them. So we got 2 greater bags so far. So not wild owls coming, double mob hunters. Yeah, look at that. Da-da. Da-da. Anymore. And da-da. Anymore. Nope, nope. And up. So what did we get? We got a basic, which contains, yeah, you could go in there with the rest of them, and in the graters, yeah, like that. So we got a set of squats and the walnut. And we got that as well. And you could go in there. Yeah, I don't know. You could go in there, you could go in there, you could go in there. And tidy up. There. Are we finished on here? Well. No. Hey, behave. I don't know what's causing pain. But it should stop it. So. Yeah. I'd like to thank you for watching, and until next time, ta-ta for now.